Hello and welcome everyone to part 6 of the Viking Conquest Let's Play. We continue where we left things off last time when we were going to attack this lord of the kingdom of Alutklut. I'm going to try and wait for that other army though to engage from behind though and try and force them. You're not actually running from me, you're just travelling. You're not fearful of me. I think it's because you probably quite like me. Maybe you're one of the lords I talk to. Quest cancelled. Scout them. Aww. I'll say this only once. Surrender or die. What does sacrifice to the old gods do? Oh, 10 morale. Nice. Oh, I wanted to try and do like a commander attack or something like that. Right, start the battle holding position. See if we can't get a nice hill. And you guys have told me to, I should, when I get my berserkers back, if they've been set as archers, I should be able to change it in this menu and to use the keys 1 through to whatever on my keyboard. Men, move forward. Hoping we can get these guys. I know I'm a bit weakened, my companions are as well. So I've got to be careful. Stand over a bit, would you? Why are they making, like, pain sounds? Oh, and you guys also said that I should... I'm trying to find the option. Hold your fire. And that we should wait until the enemy's a bit closer. Then we should do it. And unleash a storm when the enemy's close. So, I need that, and I need... two, ready, fire at will. So we save our weapons for the enemy charge, if they charge us. We'll also try a shield wall, but apparently I need a lot more spearmen for that. Learning as I go, it's good. Damn, they're being smart and taking the high ground. Actually, no, go a bit further forward. Yeah, damn you! Taking that high ground. Actually, you've gone too far forward now. I've got to get this right, the balancing of the... Come back a bit. That's it. Wait for him to come to us. Come down the hill a little bit. Okay, fire at will. Oh, I got him right in the face. Trying to take their cav down. Got him. I'm seeing lots of deaths, lots of kills from our men. I don't have enough. Oh, careful. I've got to try and do my special attack. Oh, his weapon broke. Die, mate. Oh, yeah, I think we've won. I bloody think we've nearly done it. Wow. Die. Oh, what a shot! Oh, ho, ho. Well done, men. We've 9 killed, especially wounded, 17 minor wounded, that's fine. He's managed to escape. The blackguard! We don't have enough to take these guys on, but I think I'm going to get rid of the ruffians. I'm going to capture these guys instead. I probably shouldn't have released all of them. Oh no, they're still here. That's all good. And you guys have been telling me that there's some apparently a stone circle I could go to, which would be cool. Companion, please. Oh, I don't have enough money, damn. Share the loot as is common. Ooh, wow, look at that. That looks like it'll fetch a pretty penny. Give it some of my companions, actually, rather than selling it. Make them stronger. So we're probably going to need the money right now, actually. Because I'm still trying to get the walrus tusk for my lady. Hello, chap. How you doing? And capture one of the lords. Afterwards, I'll be able to exchange them. Aria for Fright. Consider it done. I'll give it a go. Got 30 days to try and capture a lord. I've got to visit my lady. I've got 14 days, so I need to do that this time. But I'm not going to be able to complete her quest for Walrus Ivory. Unless I'm very lucky. We're not going to be able to find that longport. I haven't been able to find it at all. Missed all the little hints for it. We've been wandering around enough and we still haven't found it, so that's a bit sucky. I haven't done the snake yet. I want to build up my strength and my own companions a bit first. But, yes, you were telling me about where to go to sell... so now, seemingly, I guess some people didn't watch the first part when I went. Some people were saying, go to the quarry, sell them there, or the salt mine. I assume that's the same as the quarry in regards to the price. You'll get a flat rate of 15 gold per slave. But obviously, if I've got some decent units, I assume that standard bearer will be worth a fair bit. That's going to be a flat rate for all of them, and that seems to be a bit wasteful. But I've been told that apparently going to the Stone Row, there's an old captain there that will apparently take men on for a really good price. So we're going to go over to the Stone Row and see what we can get there. But it's a hard life, and it's a bit much that we turn every to a bloodbath. How do we... What do you mean? Like, we lose a lot of men? You're just, like, saying we don't want to lose as many men next time. Okay. It's fine. Also, Bear Ham. The reason why... Another reason why they won't like me is because I need to convert them to paganism. Because they're Christian. So... We need to sort that out. So the first building I should be building is actually convert a temple to Odin, which will take 35 days and cost 9 grand. So we need to save up some money for that. So that's going to be our major... Our next major objective, we're just going to go to Edinburgh, just in case there's any walrus ivory, and to sell all this stuff. And we'll see actually if there's a slaver suddenly turned up here. Someone said the host apparently can take slaves. They can send messages, that's cool. Special weapons. Several towns can boast talented blacksmiths. Of Skewen, we should visit Skewen then. Visit the blacksmith there to make me special weapons. We'll find out what that is. I need to sell some stuff now though, because. Damn, why don't you have Walrus Tusk? I'll probably find it over in, Wow, that it does sell for a lot, doesn't it? You would give me more for the body, but I'm going to keep the bearskin. Richard bearskin. I'm not going to need these to my companions because I said I need the money. The sword, though. Is that worth having? Probably worth giving to a companion. We'll see how much money we get from selling all these other bits. Although, any of these helms better than my current ones? But again, they'll be good for going to one of my companions, as is that shield, actually. Should probably try and keep them. I've got wheat, bent longbow. I could try archery. I don't know if it's going to be any good. If I've got any arrows, I've got bent arrows as well. I could try it. I don't think it's worth it, really. No, we won't do it for now. We won't bother now. I'll give those bits to my companions. We've got enough food for everybody else. I should get some sausages in case I meet a dog, I guess. Right. I don't have enough for a horse from that, I doubt. Or a little pony. Yes. Not enough for a pony. We will leave for now. And we're going to go over to... We'll head up to Skewen first. We'll talk to that blacksmith. Yeah, I've lost one of my berserkers. Class of troops. Infantry. Thank you. Are there thieves? Yes, I should go and take them down at some point as well and get me some more money. I'm doing that. But we're going to have to go visit Milady after doing this, I think, because we're not going to have enough time otherwise. To visit, I've got to visit her, but I can't complete her quest for the Walrus Ivory, but at least it means I could sell this because it's worth a fair bit. I like always going into cities in the day. I don't like going in there at night. Let's take a stroll through... Although, well, we should probably check just in case there's Walrus Ivory. Where did I get it? I got it from a monastery, didn't I? Stroll through the town. Let's find the blacksmith. The weaponsmith. I don't know if these are special weapons or not, but that looks really cool, that short sword. It's got a lot of thrust to it. Army standard. 8 shields. Ah, no, the armorer. Here we go. Special armor. Speciality. I can sell you a suit of mail from Francia. Crap on a biscuit. So I need 17k for the mail. That would be awesome. I love how it accentuates my facial features. I'd like something else. Surprise me. 4 options. Ooh. I'd like to go for the mail at some point, so we'll save up for that. That's cool. Right, we'll leave here. I'm going to take my prisoners to the Stone Row. Off we go. Oh, we could attack... Oh, well. If I had stronger troops, I'd attack them. That's the lord I'd need to capture. My quest. But I need to, like, double my army size, I think. Oh, this is nice, isn't it? Oh, look, all my companions follow me as well. That's cool. You lead. Oh, people said, actually, that I might be able to kill the snake, actually, with these guys. Because I've got so many companions. Oh, look, he's got bits in his shield. Like old arrow tips where he's been hit. Yeah, you guys definitely need some armor. I'll give you some upgrades. I trust Edgel at the moment, but people were saying that apparently he betrays you. So maybe I won't give him the good armor. Well, no, I sold the armor, but the helmet at least. They all need helmets. But apparently I want to take a good group of companions to take on the snake. I think... Let me know what you think in the comment section, but I think we'll perhaps try and take on the snake in the next part. If you think it's a really bad idea, we won't. But if we lose it, then we die, and that's game over. So we may have to make sure I save beforehand. They'll be like, "Oh, it was all a dream." Could have spawned a bit closer to the video. A bit closer to the bloody village, rather. Are you the old sea captain? You're a Viking. Ah, Vikings be here. Talk to the captain. He's in charge here. Cool. Apparently he buys men for good money. Svea warrior. You're a slave instant pit. I came to kill you. Ooh, wow. Swedish Viking looks you up and down, studying you. This is a trading post. Here we buy captured slaves, not for a better price than other sites. If you want your slaves, sell, not leave. I have slaves to sell. Cool. He took all my slaves for 500. That's pretty good. Sorry for some. I see that's when my companions came. So if I'd have to have like an whole army of companions take on all these Vikings and be super strong. Let's leave. I wonder if there are any loot villages I could raid. Apparently I should enslave people as well. Let's try and raid a village. Oh, there is actually one here. Perfect. Maybe we should wait though. Also, you guys said I can make a refuge if I want to leave my men somewhere and go into another place and not lose them. Let's just keep waiting. I'm going to have to go to my lady straight away after this, because I reckon my quests with her are nearly up. 6 days I've got to get to down to Jorvik. The only problem with this is we potentially might get attacked because we're quite close. Take an action. Enslave the villagers. Take all villagers prisoner. Capture. And go back and sell them to the Viking. Take an action. Loot and burn it. Plunder the village and raise it. Please don't get caught. Please don't get caught. Please don't get caught. Been spotted, but I think I've just got away with it. Ooh, I think there's a force coming towards us. Amber. That'll sell nicely. Some pork. Mmm. And we've got a cattle herd. And apparently, I can gift this to Bayer Ham. I have to lead them with me and then talk to the chief of the village. We'll go this way. Because we'll avoid a loot clute armies this way, hopefully. Oh, what's this? Kingdom of Northumbria, we've made peace! Ah, my quest is cancelled. Wow. Well, that was... Wow, okay. So... Probably won't be up here in the north for a while. I should have sold these guys to the captain, damn it. But I've got to go straight to my lady, haven't I? We'll go to Bear Ham first. Damn. Didn't see that coming. A peace in the north. I meet the leader. I'd like to gift to the village. Wow, that works really well. He doesn't like me much, though. Hmm. What? Hang on, it said it went down a lot. Went minus 16. What? What? Pagans aren't welcome yet. I know, I need to build the Temple of Odin. Oh, wow. It only cost me that much now. It's gone down a lot. Oh, it's because he was wounded last time. My guy with the engineering skill. So we don't need too much more. Right, well, we better head down to Jorvik and then to my lady who's at Wixton, although they're under siege. But at least Jorvik will allow us to recruit more units. Although we should watch out for these guys because these are Vikings and they will kill us. Can't take them on yet. We'll ask, see if there's any chaps here that feel like joining us. Start training up. Nope, no one's. That's just rude. Northmen, robbers. Run, run, run. Speed! Down to Jorvik. Quick. Please have some recruits for me. Yes, good. Trade with locals in case there's suddenly Aurus Tusk here. There's not. I don't know if maybe I'll get points for just bringing her one piece, so... Sell the wine. I'm going to keep the amber just for a second, just because I know the ladies sometimes like that. Sell the day-old pork, the flax, soapstone. Keep them sausages. Sausage. Meat sauce. I receive a lot of money for that. Good, I've got enough for a horse, but we're going to save for the temple. Well, I should probably go down here and see what's just going on with that the old siege. Arr, the old siege. But first, You're a good warrior, so you can have a helm. Let me see your equipment. You've only got a hunting knife. Let's level you up, because seeing as that's a rusty Briton sword, and we'll give you a shield as well. There we go. Yeah, it's much better. Who else? Bodo, he says he's a fierce warrior. I'm going to risk a gill. He's enthusiastic. He's already got a battered berserker shield, chipped hand axe. He just needs a helm. Good. Ooh, it's Kingdom Mercia. I may not be actually able to visit my lady. Maybe she's left, though. I want to ask him about Pictland. I don't know. I need to make him like me more. So you've got to wait for that siege to go out, really. Net wealth, net change, minus 600. That's not too bad. Doubt I can even get in between the lines. There's like an army of 400 there, sod that. Sorry, milady. Let's see if there's any more guys I can recruit here. Actually, let's go to the Mead Hall here. Happy widow. I think we'll wait here for a few turns, or a few days, I should say. Turns, days. Okay, it looks like the lords are on the move. Well, why would they be? They're surely not going after the Alut Clute. Oh no, it's of Gwynedd. Could have a large old battle here. These guys are going to relieve the siege of Wixton. Uh oh. Damn it. Oh, 9 soldiers behind. Oh, damn it. I've got to sacrifice them. Crap. I wasn't paying attention. Good. I'm glad that you have no problem with that. We lost the berserker, though. I want to know what's going on here, if there's a big battle or not. Oh, I'm paying attention. No, they're coming back. It says it's under siege, but from... Oh, no, it's not. They've relieved the siege. Good. Attempt to visit your lady. Wait by the spring. Hello. About the task you have, Yard, I'm afraid I'm not going to be able to finish it. But, would you be so kind of bring me 3 bottles of wine and 2 pieces of cheese? Are you having a party or something? Ugh! 3 bottles of wine and 2 pieces of cheese. That should be easier to get, though, right? Go on, then. Bring foodstuffs. God, they're demanding, aren't they? Want this, 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 and this. God. How much? I've got 30 days, that's fine. We're not going to be able to complete that, so I should go find my Jarl, really. He was close to Dennis. Denise's Ham, which is the one I often go to. Should go find him, see if there's another mission he has for me, finally. I'm kind of tempted to raid a monastery while I'm here. Won't happen again. I'll stop complaining about me failing quests, would ya? Need to get some more men. I've just lost some. So I don't think... maybe it's not wise to go raiding. Well, where's a good monastery? Strange ruins. Someone suggested I go to the... I think it was the old Roman ruins. Yeah, the Roman fort, rather. That's deep within enemy territory. Well, actually, it's not too far. Actually, it's not in enemy territory. I could do it. I could. Let's just go see if there's any more men to recruit at Jorvik before I undertake such a thing. Yes, good, 12. Good man. Trade with the locals, because we can trade that. The sodding. She wants wine and cheese. I mean, you know, not picky or anything. God. Give in. Right. We've got a fair bit of money coming in from that, so that's fine. It should keep us going on our trip. Although I'm going to see if perhaps we can wait here for a... We just failed a quest. Oh, right, yeah, we just failed that one. Sorry. Renegades, footpad, robber, ruffian. We could probably take them on quite easily. Deal with the looters. We have 5 days to finish this quest. Well, we've completed it, though, to a degree, though. And the snake, we still have infinite time. It's just the food stuff, so we're all good. Come on, renegades.
I'd slit your throat for a trinket.
Gain 10 morale. Start battle holding position. Lots of spearmen. We're going to hold the top of this hill, because it makes a lot more sense than where you guys have deployed. First off, though... Stand closer. Hold this position, guys. Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Oh, and hold your fire. That worked really well last time. Wait, let me out. Guys, not being funny. I want out. Slightly over to the right a bit more, would you? Advance 10 paces. We should be right at the top of the hill here for them. Perfect. Oh no, you've gone a bit too far. Ah, he'll do. Fire at will! Oh, I think I missed. Charge! Oh, yes! Special Richard attack. Love it. Uh-oh. Men! Help me! That's it. Come on. Chopper, chopper, chopper. There we go. Yeah, we did good, guys. Well done. Oh, come on! So from our 17 killed or seriously wounded. Oh, damn. We have captured them. Oh, what's this? Ah, yes, you can come into my ranks. A North spearman. Are you? Yes. Are you? Young warriors. I want to see what you guys go into, but go on then, we'll hire you. We've got some more companions, nice. Norse veteran. Standard bearer elite. Yeah, we can make him a standard bearer, actually. Slave hunter. Bandit leader. Capture. Got to that stone circle again, won't we? Share the loot. Battered helmet. I'll give that to another one of my guys. We'll sell all this. Sell some of this. See if anyone needs any weapons. Hats. Legs. Nice. That experience, bruh. His shield wall and every baton to bar. Yeah, sure. Cool. What do you want me to do, laddie? Following Richard. Oh, you're pissed, aren't you? You sold a vendetta against me. Sars, we're at peace now. Oh, no, you're Gwynedd. Sorry, I keep thinking you're a Clute instead. My bad. Leave. But I need to talk to my men. You guys kind of proper equipment. Bodo, let's talk to you next. Oh, sorry. You have a tunic, man. Get a helmet. There we go. That's better. Give you the shield. You've got a light spear and javelins. You have a chip battle axe as well. Proper man now. Proper warrior. You keep that spear for now. Never mind. You guys have your stuff. You got a sword now. Let's talk to you. You have a tunic, you'll have to stick with that. Bent war spear. No, 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 don't have any of this stuff. This rubbish. No, no slings for you. Have that round shield. Have an axe. Hoping to have some javelins, but I haven't picked up any. So you'll have to just deal with that for now. Is there a hat I can give you? Wrappings? What are your wrappings like? Yeah, have a cap. You look funny. Right. Sell the rest of this at Jorvik. Trade with the locals. No, I didn't mean to give him a wheat. I want me wheat. That's for the little fetch and go quests I'll probably have. Have we got enough bread and fish? And we're eating the sausages, so yeah, it's fine. Sell those sausages, actually. I'm not looking for dogs at the moment. Oh, wow, they didn't have enough stuff. Let me sell all that, and I'm going to take the amber. I'm going to buy the amber. Go. Wait here for some time until we can hire some more men. Then we'll look to go south to that Roman fort. I like this music. I think that was a good impression of it. I think so. I think I did good. God. Right, we'll check for more recruits. This morning. This motto. These be recruits, yes. 9. Take it. Take it, man. Right. Alright. I probably should know where my king is, but we'll go to this fort, and if we can raid a monastery on the way. Well, it's worth going to the fort, though, so... Oh, wow, they're marching en masse, aren't they? Dear, oh dear, oh dear. I'm probably not going to speed it up, just because I'm very wary of getting wrecked. Oh, I would love to hit you, trader. Loot, but we're not at war anymore. I really want to hit a trader, because you should have some fine wares. That's it. Run from Richard. Let's visit these strange ruins first of all. Let's see if there's anything cool here. Going exploring. Oh, a robber's den right next to them. Roman ruins, investigate. It's cold and smells old. Taking you back to another time. A time when Rome ruled the world. You're overwhelmed by the enormity of time. Okay. Who could live forever? Well, me, as long as I make sure I don't die. What's this in here? Oh, that's just some stones. I like how two of my chaps have followed me. Come on, companions. Uh-oh. Enemies. Come here, mate. Took him down. Not unconscious. Slave hunter. Better be cautious. Who knows who else resides here? Oh, I should probably follow him. He thinks he's found more enemies. No, just, follow me. They came from this way. Oh god, there's more of them. You don't look too good, chap. Let's leave for now. I don't think you're gonna survive that. You're both wounded now. We'll leave that. Is this gonna happen at the Roman fort? I really hope not. I hope you guys weren't, like, having me on. Could raid this monastery, though. Oh, there's a feast, but I'm way south, mate. I'm busy. Oh, dear. I'm at war with you guys. Don't chase me. No. Okay, I can't raid that monastery. We need to get down. God, we've got a long way to go. Maybe I'll take a ship home. How much money do I have? Fair bit. Kingdom of Gwynedd. Oh, they're running from me. Oh, traders. Do I have enough men to take them on? What have they got in their party? Spearmen. Britain spearmen. Elite spearmen. We should be able to overwhelm them, surely, with what I've got. They're running from me. Let's do it. Let's go and hit the trader. Hand over your goods. Damn, we didn't hinder them at all. But, make a sacrifice to the gods. Oh, we lost. Oh, damn it. Start battle holding position. We've lost some morale. No. So they've got a raider, caravan rider. Just have them together a little bit longer and hold your fire. Try and push up to the right as well a bit. We could try and take this little mound here, this ridge. Caravan master, I want the, oh, damn it. Okay, they're all over here, so we should probably form them up. It's killed by Bodo, good Bodo. Hold this position, men. I'm gonna hold the mound. I want that pony though. That will be my pony. Advance 10 paces, and then fire at will. I mean, dismount. But I'll chase any of them that come toward me. Spears for spearmen. Jump and thrust, jump and thrust. No one looks up at the sky for flying Richard. Down you go. I was trying to do my special attack, I failed. I failed. But we've won! 7 killed, 18 minor wounded. Caravan master. Let's get rid of the ruffians then. Or surely worth a fair bit. We'll get rid of the footpads. Elite. Yes. The spearmen. Should probably get rid of the peasant women. I don't know who's worth more. We'll say we'll keep the women. Keep the women. Sounds dodgy. Share the loot. Share the loot. Oh, yes. This is what we wanted, lads. Look at this. This is how you make money. I have to go sell it in one of the... West Saxon towns. Wessex towns. Kingdom of Wessex. This is all still Mercy. Yeah, West Saxe. Freeholders will make you angle companions. Yes. Don't have too many of you. Or Norse companions. Yeah. Troop tree. Let's take a look at you. Yes, make you Norse bodyguards. Norse companion, please. Norse companion. Brilliant. Looking good. We're not at war with West Saxon, are we? Let's find out. I'm sure it would have been easier checking them, wouldn't it? They're at war with Mercia and Cornubia. I don't know if I should make a... I can't fortify the camp. 60 men are needed for that. So I'll have to hope that I can... I'm allowed to go in here and visit. Yes, we are. Trade with the locals. Okay, they've got 2k. Can't sell them the jewellery now. We can sell them the wool. That's worth more in Frisia. But I'll just sell it for now. Some of those shields are pretty good. Ooh, we're just going to be out of pocket. So let's sell the battered shield and that one. And then we'll go on to the next merchant. We've got enough for... Let me keep that shield and give it to one of my guys. It's a pretty good one. Got enough for the older... Temple of Odin now. But I'm nowhere near it, so I'll have to hope that we survive. To the weaponsmith. Broadsiaks. We've just got honey, boar meat. Got enough food up here, right? Yeah. Oh, and the jewellery, of course. I could probably buy a horse with this now. Could buy a little pony. Although they're expensive, these ponies. Perhaps they were cheaper up north. keep my money. What, 9k right now. Boom. Meet all. Let's see if there's anyone here of note. The slave trader. Brought you some prisoners. Caravan master. Pleasure doing business with you too, sir. Who are you, the host? We'll leave for now. We might wait here for some time, though. Pay for accommodation. We'll make a move in the morning. Make leave. Right, how far to the... Oh, it's not far. We can probably just get there to wrap up this part. Jolly good. They're under assault. I won't get involved there. It's not my war. Master's men, I'm not interested in killing you. Don't worry. Right. Oh, the ruins. Oh, I'm probably going to get attacked in here, aren't I? Well, we'll save that little adventure for the start of the next part, then. Because I'm probably going to need to just rest up my companions before we go in. So we'll do that next time, guys. And then probably from here, I'll probably look for a port to take me north. Can't go there, because we're... No, we can go there. The port. I might go north again. Back to Edinburgh and talk to my Jarl. My king. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this part, guys. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Follow me on Facebook and Twitter. Take pride and join the Legion. Check out my affiliates and sponsors. XMG, Green Man Gaming, and GT Omega Racing. Until next time, ciao for now.